finally come out of the hole, whatever it was. I see it right there. It looks like it's a fishing weight. All that, man, for a hook. I think that's it right there, whatever it is. Got a bolt. Sometimes he's got to throw it out like that, man, to find it. He's sitting there all day fiddling with that. So we get a quarter. Yep, and a quarter. Another penny, guys. Getting a weird sounding tone here. Can't make its mind up on the numbers. A very odd sounding. Something sparkling down there. All right, guys, found a. See if there's a marking on it. No, not seeing a marking on it. Anyway, could be gold. I don't know, guys. Kind of looks like gold. All right, maybe I can find the other one, find the pair. Broke pull tab. No way, guys. Look down here in the sand. I've never found something like this. No way this could be gold. Gold teeth. Are you serious? I think this could be gold, guys. Is that a trip or what? I don't know. Hard to say. Put it back down there and see what the number is. Is that wild or what? I've always seen it, but a 1301. A 1202. Could this be gold, guys? That be gold? 1202. Alright, guys, I'm gonna go down there and wash them off. This could be gold, guys. This could be my best find yet with the CTX. It's the only thing about the T-Rex, you're not gonna get super small items. It ain't gonna happen in this scoop. I hear something, but I don't know if it's. Yeah. See, I was telling y'all about these things. And that's what it is right there. It's part of a sparkler. And that's where the metal's coming from right there. Nailed on the beach. Whoop. First one all day. Blue moon. Clip. Six inches down. Probably I want to say a quarter. Pretty sure it's a quarter. Yep, it's another one, man. I'm telling you, these quarters are like really dark. I guess they've been out in the ocean. They finally came up. Dime. Princess key. See something purple down there. Big one there. a quarter. No rusty critter off the beat. Guys, I got tenth steak of all tenth steaks down here. Ooh wee. Are we hunting buffalo out here or something? Good night, look at that.